Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you'd like to know exactly what's in the kit to make this album I just show you, then stay tuned. What's in this kit? So let me open up this box, the shipping box, and let's see if this stays here. Alright, yep, here we go. Alright, so when you open up your box, then this is what you see. Enough. I think this kit is plenty. It almost not fit in this box, but let me show you. First of all, you see the sparkles. Oh my gosh, the rhinestones where I made that seahorse with, that I made with these stones. And here are the pearls for the next nice decorations I used. Love it. Cool. Absolutely stunning. Love these rhinestones. Oh, and I will tell you in the tutorial, but these rhinestones are actually hotfix, because that's an old hobby of mine. So I love using those stones. You can, so on each stone, there is a glue piece on. So if you have rhinestones left after making, using these in your album, then you still can use these, making a nice thing, or just glue them on your t-shirt or jeans with an iron. So look it up if how it works on hotfix. And so these are rhinestones with a glue. So actually they're hotfix, but I'm gonna just use it with glue. And the glue is inside too. In your kit you will get the glue too. Perfect for that. It's jewelry glue, but you can use it for any kind of things. It's wonderful glue. So that's inside. We of course have the seam binding that I used for the spine. Then we have a large bag of all kind of ribbons. I not use them all, but you can choose whatever color or thing you want to use, but this is inside. Then I have a big bag of all the beads, all the metal pieces that I used in that album. Everything is inside. So it is, I think, even more, but I don't know, but you can not calculate exactly. Perhaps I do you miss one, or do you have a few more, but I always make sure that I have even more than less. So, but yeah, if you have a few things that is not inside, then please forgive me, but I think everything is inside if I calculate everything. So in each bag there is one of this big amount of nice things. Then we have this white cord, we have the bread to attach that charm on the side. Then I have made three pages with words you can cut out. These are not stickers. Did not had a portrait at that time to cut out my own stickers. So these you can cut out yourself. So there is one white one, one black one, and one white one also. So three pieces are inside here. Then you get all the die cuts that I cut out with my brother scan and cut. All the ones that I used in my album. Then you get a lot of feathers. Don't know what I'm doing that with the C team, but I just loved it and love the colors, and I thought they fit perfectly. And as you can see in the album, they do just their adjustment. So I'm crazy, I know. You get two pieces of washi tape, same one as I used. You get a nice storage piece with the sequins in here. Lots of things. And then we go to the big one. Let me see what's inside here. Okay, so what's inside? The fabric is inside. you can see in my tutorial, the painting is there. This is the plastic sheet you can use for the back that's inside. This is just a welcome note. The measurements are all be given in the video and in the tutorial. So this one, if you don't buy the kit, you don't have to need this measurements writing on. It's just a special thing if you buy the kit. So not necessary. Then you get 1, 2, 3 pieces of my print out. So these I printed out myself for you guys. Then you get the thinner chipboard for, and there was a larger one here too. I will explain everything you need in the tutorial. You get the thicker chipboard, I believe. These are already exactly the measurements you need. I believe they are, yes. So you don't have to cut your chipboard. It's already cut for you. Then you get the papers and they come in this size. Lots of goodies. I love this collection, I really do. Then you get another tin chipboard. Then you get, of course, the pattern for your seahorse. We got a Falland Yupo piece, which I use for the spine, so it does not crack. Then we have another chipboard piece, a tin chipboard. You will know what to do when you follow the tutorial. Then I have a clear sheet for my pockets, for the see-through pocket that's inside. I printed out one sheet on the lilac paper for you with the stripes, if you like to use that. And then I believe there are 4 pieces of lilac cardstock Clairefontaine 160 gram to use extra in there. All right, so that is what's in the kit. It's almost a 2 kilo big kit. It weighed almost 2 kilo. So can you imagine? So everything you saw is inside. Everything you can see, the lace, the seam binding, the charm is inside. This one is inside. Everything, the papers is in, the printouts are in, the painting is in. You saw the cutouts, you saw the rhinestones, the ribbons, the words, the pearls, everything. Everything is inside. You can even make these little things. So I use exactly the same things as in here. Everything. So everything is inside. I can't say that enough. I will stop saying that. Only one thing. One thing is not inside. That's almost not there in every kit. The base cardstock for your pages. This time I used mostly white, occasionally black, but the mostly white. So that is not included in the kit. That's way too much to use for me to add in a kit. So that is the only thing not included. So you have to buy a base cardstock of your own. I use Clairefontaine 160 gram. I don't know if that is in the entire world. I don't know. Maybe only in Europe. But use every cardstock you want to use, which you are used to use. So that is totally up to you. But for the West, everything is inside. So I hope you like this album. Please check out my Etsy. There is the kit available and the shipments are there too. It's an A4 size, so it will be fitting in your mailbox. So an A4 box is cheaper to ship for me than a pizza box, a 12x12 papers. So yeah, I hope you like it. One last thing, during the corona, it does take a long time, especially when I do need to ship this out of Europe. It will take a long time. I know my lavender kit is not completely arrived for some customers, and that is taking a long time. So I want to give it a note that is out of my hands, of course, when I ship, but it will get there. There is, from now, fingers crossed, not one kit is lost, but it will get there. I promise you. All right. Well, I can't promise you that, but I only can hope for you. But that is the only thing that I wanted to say. It's going to be a long time, but I hope it's worth waiting for. All right. So give me a thumbs up and good luck with the tutorial. It starts today. So I hope you enjoy every minute of my tutorial. Sorry for all my brabbling. You know me. Sorry for all the mistakes. If you want to be sure, please watch first and then start your album. All right. Bye-bye.